For the third time, the great Trans-Tasman rugby rivalry comes to Asia as the All Blacks meet the Wallabies at the magnificent Hong Kong Stadium. Now coming again, and Tokok has it moving along quickly.
He took the opportunity, and over he goes. Watch Nonu here. We can see him in shot. There he is. He came in and slipped, and that's all Cooper needs. He needs Carmo, just a snip.
Sharp goes up nicely. Cooper. They're up on him quickly. Ashley Cooper breaking through. He's going to be confronted here by James Stephenson. And Ashley Cooper's going to score.
Watch Jimmy Cowan here. This is an All Black tactic, obviously. He's looking to put pressure on Quade Cooper. The rest of the line doesn't come up. Now look at the footwork and the step. That's the finishing of a winger playing at centre. That's why he's gone over. There's the dive.
Rory Jane comes away with it. On to Nodden. Now it's Kieran Reid running hard at them. Reid. Look at the offload. And it's Kevin Mialomu. Can he get it down? I think he's been held up here.
Field does well, Elson's over the top, and this game is motoring at a rate of knots.
Cowan goes to the left, they've got an overlap. Rokofoko! Well, good desperate defence from the Wallabies. Now Cowan! Jimmy Cowan strikes back for the All Blacks!
For once, down here on attack, they didn't make a mistake, didn't turn the ball over to give it to the Wallabies.
Aina gets rid of it, Franks was waiting. Now Nonu. Again, charges into Cooper, breaking. Now the All Blacks building, Mialamu again. Carter now takes over. Reid into a bit of a hole. He's got Jane with him. Goal again. Second try for the All Blacks. And now the Wallabies are the ones starting to worry. Off it goes to Carter. Scott Conrad Smith now, Kano moving it on, Mulyaina accelerates, then gets it in, nice ball in field to Richie McCaw, storming up to the 22, McCaw, taking 15 out from the line, here it comes for the All Blacks, Carter, Kieran Reid in midfield, pops the pass, Mahamonu scores!
The ball again from Carter is nice, Reid, as we've seen offloading, Carter spots out more. I should say Nonu, and over he goes. Too easy, the All Blacks are getting through those tackles.
Let's kind of put the heat on, but Emu gets it away to Cooper, drifting across field. Oh, nice ball away. Crowley Beale up from fullback. They've got them stretched. Beale gets it away to Mitchell. Going for the corner. Mitchell scores.
Here goes Cooper to the line. He creates the outsides. Toei Ava came in. He slipped over. Beale timed his pass perfectly. Drew Mitchell on the fly. Over he goes. Australia are back in it.
It's a 7-point lead. Can he cut it to 5? It looks pretty good. It's over.
James O'Connor, where have you been?
Oh, it's a chance now for Mum. Siren goes. Arm goes out. It's a penalty. And it's a card. They've taken it. He's let them take it. Cooper. Now Burgess trying to weave his way through. The Wallabies desperately trying to win the game and get their fourth win over the All Blacks in a long, long time. Beale floats it wide. Cooper looked for some of the pass. He goes no line. Oh, high tackle by Bunn. Crowd doing. The Wallabies still have it though. Wrestle to the ground. Burgess, off it goes to Cooper. O'Connor, it's Stoll! To Stoll the level.
They could have had a man in the bin from New Zealand. They decided to take the quick tap. And what a finish from O'Connor. Hasn't he come into the game of late?
Well, O'Connor now has the chance to write himself into Australian rugby folklore. He scored the try.